Hi, this is Ben from Engineer Supply. We get a lot of questions about safety vests, so today we're going to cover some of those basics. To be labeled a safety vest, the vest is rated by the American National Standards Institute, ANSI. Ratings are based on specified amount of reflective material and high contrast fabric, orange or yellow, making up the vest. The more hazardous the workplace, the more visible your work team needs to be. Class 1 safety vests are used in low impact areas where traffic is low and speed is below 25 miles per hour. For example, parking attendants typically wear Class 1. Class 2 safety vests are worn by workers in heavier traffic and lower visibility situations where traffic may exceed 25 miles per hour with workers stationed away from the traffic. Many land surveyors and foresters fall into this class. Class 3 safety vests are required for workers close to high traffic zones where speed may exceed 50 miles per hour. This is the type of vest you'll see from a car along roads and highways. To accommodate the minimum reflective requirements, these Class 3 vests have sleeves, making them easy to identify. At Engineer Supply, you'll find a large selection of Class 2 and Class 3 safety vests. One of our most popular models is the Seco 8265 Class 2 All-Temperature Safety Vest. It was developed in conjunction with land surveyors from California Department of Transportation. This vest comes in two colors, fluorescent orange and fluorescent yellow. The 8265 offers amazing cargo space without sacrificing comfort. It includes on either side a clip where you can hang your radio, if you choose. The left side has a map pocket that you can also store pens and Sharpies. It has a Velcro name tag. On the right side, this pocket is big enough. I even stored a disto. It has plenty of room for multiple items. Lower, I have hip pockets. In this lower hip, I have a bundle of whiskers. This side, I put in a field book and my cell phone. On either side, you have a place where you can store radios, water bottles, marking paint. It even has hanging spots for tape measures, if anything you want to hang on the side of the vest. And in the back, it has a large document pocket. On the inside, it has more pockets as well. It has an internal chest pocket for cell phone or wallet. On either side, it has a Velcro strap where you can loop something through. It has a very wide, deep, open pocket, as long with a zipper pocket on either side. The vest is available in many sizes, but it should be noted the Seco sizing guide should be followed. For example, I'm 5'11", 185 pounds, and this is a large vest. Basically, you need to add 2 to 3 inches to your chest size if you plan on wearing heavier clothing underneath, such as a jacket or coat. We have lots of safety vests at EngineerSupply.com. If you have any questions about the safety vests that we carry, please contact our product specialist either by email, customerservice@EngineerSupply.com, or by phone, 1-800-591-8907. Thanks for watching.